Dr. Rochelle Bertrand is on a mission to improve the care of HIV-positive children and young adults in Haiti. She's the head of an adolescent clinic in Port-au-Prince, run by Jeskio and supported by UNICEF, that treats young patients between the ages of 10 and 24.
This population has special needs, and they need a place where they feel at home, where they can be taken care of, where they can feel at ease to express themselves, to say what they feel, and where they can come, play, and everything, and find health services.
Not all of the patients are HIV positive. Some have tuberculosis, and others tested negative for HIV, but because they might be in a high-risk group, they're being educated about how best to protect themselves.
Young adults, and adolescents especially, it's an age where they experience things. So they have sexual relations with no protection, and they become HIV positive. And it's very difficult to explain to someone that he was healthy and everything, that he has a disease, and he has to take pills for all his life until he dies. So we kind of accompany them, we encourage them to take their pills and to stay in care.
Like all of Jeskio's care, there is no charge for their services. The clinic offers testing, counseling, general health checkups, antiretroviral medication, screening for sexually transmitted diseases. There's also a TB unit and a separate health clinic for adults. One of Dr. Bertrand's patients is the 17-year-old boy we'll call Marcus, not his real name.
When I was 12 and I was told that I'm HIV positive, I was very hurt. I thought I was going to die. I thought I would never see my friends again. I would never get to play with them again. But afterward, I learned that if you believe in God and medication, you can lead a good life. You can live the normal amount of time that people have to live.
Marcus says his fellow patients at the clinic are like brothers and sisters. But it's the life-saving medication that he's been taking for 5 years that Marcus says he appreciates most. The clinic sees about 50 patients per day and has about 770 HIV-positive patients who are taking antiretroviral medication.
We're always there for them. They have my number, they call me at night or whatever the moment. I'm not here as a doctor, I'm here as a friend.
Being a child with HIV can be scary and, without the right treatment, life-threatening. Clinics like this one offer not only hope, but the tools and support needed to achieve a long, fulfilling life. This is Thomas Nybo reporting for UNICEF Television in Port-au-Prince, Haiti.